some of the artists that you were looking forward to seeing this year?
Of course, Parliament Funkadelic, because I'm a child of the 70s. Ray Oviedo, Robert Glasper for the first time last night. That was a treat, and had never seen him. Heard a lot about him, you know. He was great, by the way. Everyone has been, and they usually are here. One of my favorite things is that, you know, if you stay the weekend and you stay in one of these hotels around here, you park your car for the entire weekend. Because this area is so walk friendly that, I mean, it's like they built this area for this. I like a variety of music, mostly jazz fusion, but I don't know, good music is good music.
Is this your first time attending San Jose Jazz Summerfest?
Actually, it's probably more like my 10th time.
And it seems like you also have your family and your friends here.
These are all good friends of mine. They've been doing this annual thing with us for 4 years for them, 5 for them, and the first for my cousin, who actually flew here from Seattle, him and his wife, just to do this.
Like planet rock, we just don't stop, we're gonna drive you nuts.